In this recording, you will see how to navigate the Workday for iPhone, Android, and the mobile web. We are demonstrating on an iPhone, but it will look the same on an Android and the mobile web. When you log in to the Workday app, it will open to the home screen. You can move up and down to see the available worklets. To open a worklet, just tap on a tile. Another way to navigate the application is from the menu. Tap the menu button in the top left corner to expand the menu. All of the worklets are listed here and allow you to quickly get to the information you are looking for. To return to the home screen, just tap Home. Another feature you'll notice on the home screen is the search feature. To search for an individual, just enter their name. Here you'll see three people have John in their name, but only one is named John. Tap the arrow to expand his profile. The expanded profile view displays an individual's contact information. The Related Actions button lists additional actions you can perform. Scroll down to access John's experience, job details, personal notes, and anytime feedback. It is important to mention that personal notes can only be viewed by you, while anytime feedback is public information that everyone can see. Feedback allows you to share your experiences and thoughts about another individual with other members of your organization. Now, your feedback will be displayed under John's Anytime Feedback for others in your organization to view. Now that we've reviewed the basic navigation, let's take a brief look at some of the worklets, starting with the inbox. The inbox is your personal activity stream. It is where you will receive actions and notifications. Tap an action to see the details. You can approve, deny, or send back requests. Notifications have their own tab and filters to help you access specific information. Now let's go to the directory. The directory displays Brian's position within his department, the other members of that department, and the organization as a whole. You can also see the hierarchical structure of the organization. The property management department is linked to the facilities group, which is linked to operations, which is linked to the executive management group, up to global modern services. Just tap on an image to see an individual's profile. Tap the image to zoom. When you're done, tap the back arrow to return to the home screen. Now let's take a look at expenses. To enter a new expense, select the expense item, enter a date, the amount, and the currency. Enter a memo. Then tap the camera button to capture a picture of your receipt. Now tap Done. When you go in to complete your expense report on Workday Desktop, your expense line item and receipt will be available. Now let's jump to the Time Off worklet. The Time Off worklet displays your time off balances and time off details. You can also request for time off. To request time off, simply tap the days you want to select. Tap the next button to continue, then select the time off type, adjust the number of hours if necessary, or add a comment, and tap Submit. You will see the confirmation and any required next steps. From the time tracking worklet, you can enter time or use the check-in, check-out feature. To enter time, you can add time blocks by tapping the plus, or you can use the autofill feature and copy your hours from a previous week and make any adjustments manually. You can see the breakdown of hours. When you are ready, tap Submit This Week to send your hours for approval. Once submitted, additional actions may be required depending on your company's business process. To use the check-in, check-out feature, tap Time Tracking, check-in/out, then select your activity and choose your location and tap the check-in button. When you're ready to check out, tap the check-out button and select a reason. Check back in after your meal. To sign out for the day, select Check Out. When you are done using Workday, just tap Sign Out to end your session. This concludes the Navigating Workday for iPhone, Android, and mobile web recording.